different kinds of animals, and those who give birth to their young are called mammals. I will show you ones from North America, and many birds that live right here in Canada. The long martens and fishers don't chop down trees like the beavers. The redbirds are the cardinals. They nest in trees like busy squirrels. There's nothing slower than the sloth. Their tail's as bushy as the fox. The spotted cats are ocelots. The big squirrels of the mountains are marmots. Big cats that jump so far are mountain lions. Walking seals with tiny ears are called sea lions. Help to protect the porcupine. The slim mink's beautiful fur is very fine. No one can fish from the air like an osprey. The donkey has long ears and it likes to bray. The jackals howling on the plain are coyotes. Those with the beard and short horns are mountain goats. The white chin strap on the Canada goose. The monkey is the macaque. The reindeer is the caribou. The feathered legs of the ptarmigan aren't quite the same as the black raven. The saddest cry is from the loon. The one with the dark mask is a raccoon. A hard shell of armor hides the armadillo. The bison of the grassland is the buffalo. Tiny mice that live in holes are called voles. Their tiny eyes are not as blind as that of moles. If they hoard food and are striped, they are chipmunks. If they are black with white stripes, then they are skunks. The cattle grazing the green grass are kind of big. If it has hooves and a snout, it is a pig. The duck babies are ducklings. The swan cygnets hide under wings. The lemming is a herbivore. The razorback is called a boar. The pronghorns are very fast. Gophers are kind of fat. The field mice are quite small. The prairie dogs are squirrels, not dogs at all. The only ones with web wings are called bats. Those with long and skinny tails are called rats. The gentle kitten is the young of the house cat. But if it's wild with tufted ears, it's a bobcat. Their babies ride upon the backs of opossum. The horse is strong and very fast and likes to run. A deer has to eat its cud like ruminants. Just like the hare who runs when danger's imminent. Chickens have feathered tails. The biggest mammal is the blue whale. The heavy walrus has two tusks. The narwhal only has one tusk. The elk make a funny whale. The lemming has a short tail. Hawk seals have fins but no feet at all. The otter swims on his back and has webbed paws. In the Arctic you can find the big muskox, and you might see the hare. of Arctic fox. The polar bear likes to fish from the ice. The beluga whales with big white heads are very nice. The bighorn sheep like to live high on the cliff. And that is where the eagles perch and like to live. The wolverine is very fierce and powerful. Rocky Mountain grizzly bear are feared by all. Different kinds of animals. I have shown you some that are called mammals. I have shown you ones from North America and many of the birds that live in